I'm originally from Arizona, and when I was looking for colleges that I was interested in my junior year of high school, I just typed into Google good schools for introverts, and Earlham was on the top 10 list for schools. And I looked into it more, and I just really liked their whole principles and practices and everything like that, and so that's why I ended up coming here. I'm Brianna Miller. I'm a senior with the class of 2021, and I'm graduating with a major in theater arts. I had only ever tried acting before coming to Earlham, and because we're such a small and tight-knit environment, just at Earlham in general, but especially in the theater department, we're so tiny. So we really have to rely on everybody to be a part of several different aspects of theater. And so I got a lot more experience with costumes and props and a lot of leadership roles that I don't think I ever would have gotten if I went to a larger school. And so I think I've just overall become a much more well-rounded theater artist while I've been here. I wrote Rotten Illusions in the fall of 2018 for a class, and I wrote it as a joke because I was really close to all of the people that were in that class, and I knew their really dark senses of humor, and I was like, I want to create a play that kind of encapsulates that. And so I ended up writing this goofy little play that has all of this ridiculousness going on inside of it. And it ended up fitting this really niche award called the Jenny Kazuck Richards Memorial Award. And I ended up winning that award in 2019 and editing the script to be a bit more substantial, but still having a lot of that wacky stuff that started the whole thing off. Lynn Perkins Soucy is just, she's probably the best professor I've ever had, honestly. She's really open to listening to student concerns and making sure that she's creating the most well-rounded students that she possibly can. So if, honestly, she's seen more in myself than I knew was there. and then a year or two down the line, I'll just think about something that she kept pushing me to do or that I kept hearing her say about me, about something that she saw in me that would be a really important asset in the future. And I would just think about it and I'd be like, oh my gosh, it took me this long to see it, but she's completely right. Yeah, I can do this. I never thought that I could direct or be a part of a production company in the more administrative roles because I'm so soft-spoken and I'm introverted. So she just really pushed me to voice my opinions a lot more. Going to Edinburgh was so much fun. That was the first time I'd ever been out of the country. And yeah, it just helped me just broaden my horizons in every way because I got to watch so many different shows from just all over the world and just seeing what people were creating, just in the entire culture. It was just, I was so shook. It was amazing. And it was a really good experience. It helped me grow a lot as an artist as well because that's the first time that I did a really long run of a show because we were working on it for about a year. And so we got a really cool experience that way. So I got accepted into the Cincinnati Shakespeare Company intern company. So I will be there from June 1st until June 5th. And I'll be mainly helping out in shops and stuff like that. But over the summer, I'll be doing three different shows that'll be touring around to schools and doing Shakespeare in the Park and stuff like that. And I'm really excited. So yeah, that's what I'm doing.